When I think of safety at sea, I think of it not only as saving lives, but saving livelihoods as well. Everybody in the household, in the fishing household, the husband, the wife, the children, they all have a stake in the safety of the fishers. When a fisher dies or gets lost at sea, it's the whole household that suffers. But not only the household, the whole community is affected as well, because most probably, and in most fishing communities, everyone is related to each other. So the fishing community has to bear the brunt of the loss of a fisher, or if a fisher gets lost at sea, they have to look for him. That means that there is a cost involved. So the family, the community, and even those people outside of the community will have to take their part in ensuring that the fisher is always safe at sea. He always makes sure that they take on good practices before they leave at sea. And therefore, the husband, the wife, the children, they all have to have a knowledge about what are the good safety practices before they go out at sea, when they are on the boat, and when they come back to shore.